I ever lost to myself in a daydream.